resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew, masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwok, will be your host.
With me, Sidney Marks. And Rusty Pink.
Give it up for our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We've all started on Planet Velo. With Ratchet, a restless adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet, and the crowd goes wild!
They sure pulled out all the stops.
It is, flattering.
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwan? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp shooting skills. Well, what's
once he grabs some ammo, of course.
About your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Logs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes...
Ship and end this.
dropship would put a stop to this.
I have to get out to the front of the float and take out that dropship.
Mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Your aim. Or if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them one will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator! Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Oh, ride the train to Bountyville!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying this guy.
Not nearly enough. Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from the barrier first?
After all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kind of wish he was doing a worse job!
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to the fairies.
Oh, I useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
His defenses are weakening.
Watch your step!
Toads are so unpleasant.
Targeting us.
just find thieves.
Today, my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfectly flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Ha ha ha!
Clank? Clank? A Lombax? What is this place?